hangs on the edge of those pretend as to what it is to be in the form of heaven. Man was created in the image of heaven and in the image of the world. It's internal in the image of heaven and it's external in the image of the world. See love, number 57. Whether it was made in the image or according to the form, it is the same thing, but because men, by evils, by his will, and thence by falsities of thought, has destroyed the image of the image of heaven, as its form, and in its place introduced the image of the form of hell, its internal form is very perfect, its clothes, which is the cause that man, otherwise than animals of every kind, is born into mere ignorance. But that the original form of heaven may be restored to him, he must be instructed in such things as are of order, since as was said above, form is according to order, the divine